Hi, I'm going to discuss about how to find the app number and the event number using Java code. As usual, so I'm going to create the class names event and app, and how can get and giving the input to the first you have to enter a number. That number you have to find it app number, event number. This code, if a number modulus of 2 equal to 0, that means this is the number even. Otherwise, it's else or odd number. I'm going to run the code. Will happen. Enter value. I'm getting call. What will happen? This number is even, right? And if suppose I am, one second, go run the file. I'm giving 5. What will happen? This number is add. Okay, that's a see next meeting.